Come out of the shadows. I have no patience for your hostower tricks.
Surely you understand my caution. The hostower has heard of your troubles and the involvement of the little flame-haired sorceress we have heard so much about. Our sympathies. We even heard a rumor that she is fighting the rest of your students on the streets of Neverwinter. A terrible state of affairs.
The actions of those children are no concern of mine. They have been punished. But this girl, Quara, she insulted my daughter and threatened to kill her. Tried to provoke her into some filthy tavern brawl in the Neverwinter docks. And that I will not abide.
But these crimes this girl Quara has committed, surely you have told the Nine what has transpired.
The Nine have their hands full with politics and troubles at the docks. They will not help, and especially with my house out of favor with Nasher. This is something I wish to handle myself.
Yourself? And yet you have contacted the Hostower about this matter. It is strange you would summon us. We are not welcome in Neverwinter, and never in the Academy grounds.
If you aid me, I will aid you. Neverwinter need not be closed to you and your school. I could promise you students, disciples, even slaves.
And what is it you wish done?
I wish to hear Quara scream, to feel what it means to be burned by her own power. I want Quara to suffer.
To turn a sorcerer's power against them. It is an old technique. As old as Illfarn itself. But I think you will find we are not strangers to this art.
Porus.
See what that rate of
be sure.
You will regret that.
We won't both walk away from this.
Yes.
Perhaps so.
Thank you.
See if you can top this one, love.
That's all you got? Watch this!
And what do you call that then, love? Ode to an angry banshee giving birth?
Yeah, well, what was your song? Ode to a lute player who's not that good? I really must be off. It's getting late, and my mom... No, I mean my wife. My wife will be looking for me. Yes, excuse me.
Well, ladies and gents, I don't know what to tell you exactly. You were promised a battle of bards. Instead, you've had a massacre of instruments. And here I thought the 12th challenger might have something different to offer. Come now! Surely one of you out there has got himself a lute and a mind to step up and have a go with Cain Lethalon? Step right up then. Just remember to go easy on poor old Cain. Never had one bit of training my whole life.
What's this? Come to challenge Cain, have you, love? Right. Here are the rules, then. Very simple. I play a tune, you play it back. Get it right, I have to play it again, defending my honour, so to speak. If I succeed, it's a draw. If I fail, you win the round. After four rounds, the crowd picks me as their beloved champion, and you go change your trousers before anyone notices the wet spot. Simple. Standard wager is loser gives up his lute. Now, my instrument is from such fine stock that taking the loser's lute's not exactly an upgrade, is it? So usually I'm a good sport and let him keep it. Or what's left of it after I snap it over his talentless head. Don't let that stop you. Come on, give us a shot then. That's the spirit, love. Have your lute ready? Well, this one here's a fine musician, isn't he?
Oh yeah, look at me. I'm gonna beat Cain Lethalon with a Gafargan imaginary lute. Ooh, look. I don't need a lute. I'll just walk near a baby with my horrible swamp stench and it'll cry me a beautiful symphony.
Here, take this one. Always keep a loner on hand in case another of you luteless loonies comes up here thinking he's the next Cain. Right, let's get on with the show.
Ladies and gentlemen of Neverwinter, are you ready?
I love you, Cain!
See how you like this one for starters. Your turn, love. Take all the time you need, no pressure. Just all of Neverwinter's well-to-do's watching your every move. Can't have me shown up in front of my own crowd, now can we, mate? Sorry to say, but you're gonna have a much harder time with this next one. Uh-oh, love. Really liked that one, didn't they? Thank you. All right, time to get serious now. Not fair of me to toy with you, is it? Right. I'm not playing down to your level any longer. Shh! Did you hear that? I could swear I just heard a noose tightening around your neck. You've had your fun, love, but I'm gonna put an end to this. This is where we separate the master from the upstart.
This is the last round. If we're going to win, we're going to need to work even harder than before.
I think I can manage that. And no, I won't burn the place down.
Well, love, I never thought I'd say it, but I've rather enjoyed this. And now that we're almost done, I'd be honored to have your autograph. I mean, the autograph of a musician so bad he made the audience's ears actually cry. Yeah, it's got to be worth something, right? It doesn't matter. The crowd likes me more. That's all that matters now.
Well, what say, ladies and gents? Am I your man, or is it this thing? Come on, let's have a cheer for good old Kane! Now, who thinks this rather unfortunate person should win? I'll remind you, pity applause will only encourage him.
Unthinkable! This amateur! This godforsaken blight on music!
No offense, love. Here, take the loot. Now, I don't even want it anymore. I'd never have lost to you if it weren't for this. And the third-rate crowd.
Perhaps so.
I concur.
Perhaps so.
I concur.
How can I help?
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah?
Listening, really.
Something you want?
Perhaps so.
I concur.
Perhaps so. stay close and step where I step.
Apio no.
How can I help?
What?
How can I help?
Perhaps so.
Porus.
done. Well, well, well. Looks like this lock needs some special attention. Sorry, I can't do that. No, sorry, I can't do that. Well, well, well. Looks like this lock needs some special attention. No, sorry. I can't do that.
Glory Conforus.
Nishka, good to see you again.
Leldon, something told me you'd be here. Although, I didn't think you'd get this far.
My coin. Where is it?
Like I'd tell you. And it's not your coin anymore. After all, you can't seem to hold on to it. Or anything else.
I'll tear the knowledge from you if I have to. I'll get it back. And what you came to steal, little girl, that's mine too.
I'm not scared of you, Leldon. You can't order me around, and you sure as the Nine Hells can't stop me.
You think so? So be it then.
We won't both walk away from this.
You did it. You killed me. Going to be waiting for you. Waiting for you to die.
Like I'm waiting? Just fall over and be quiet, Leldon. You've lost. You've lost everything. I kind of expected some better last words from him. He was always a big talker. Ah, well, let's take what we need and get out of here. Time's wasting. Stay close, and step where I step. How can I help?
What?
Yes.
make it quick. Do make it quick.
Glory Conforus.
Something you want?
Perhaps so. My steel will strike.
Give me a moment, and this'll all be over.
You will regret
that.
I think it is time everyone marched behind me, your new glorious leader.
I am a worthy foe.
I can do that.
vengeance and a horse.
I concur.
What?
Listening, really.
Stay close. Step where I step.
Up your nose.
Cori Corporus.
Yes.
What?
Corporus.
Appio no.
Thank you.
Stay close and step where I step.